So, if Trump wins in 2024, first of all, that's going to be really cool. But it's also going to be something we haven't seen in a while. Okay. If Donald Trump wins in 2024, he will be the second United States president to serve two non-consecutive terms. This is something we haven't seen since Grover Cleveland in 1893. Okay, this is going to be big. It's going to be historic. All right, go subscribe to Newsboy Hori.